How to import motor and encoder data to the safety configuration. Hello, today we will show you how to configure the motor and encoder parameters for the safety module VW3A3802. After the installation of the safety module inside the drive, but also the installation of the other required options, such as the encoder module, connect with SoMove to the drive. Once connected to the drive, verify the topology of the drive. Our example considers an ATV340 wired to an asynchronous motor with a closed loop control. Then, an encoder option module is used. In our example, it is an HTL encoder module and the module VW3A3424. Now, the standard parameters of the drive must be configured before configuring the parameters linked to the safety module. In this video, we focus on the motor and encoder parameters of the drive, but the parameters linked to your application must be set accordingly. Go to Motor Parameters menu in the Parameters Layout tab. Set the parameters according to the type and nameplate of your motor. Once the motor parameters are configured, if you use a closed loop control, go to Encoder Configuration menu in the Parameters List tab. This is the case in our example. Set the encoder parameters according to the encoder. Encoder type, UECP, encoder usage, ENU, encoder rotation inversion, ENRI, etc. Once all the drive parameters are configured, go to the Safety Conf tab. Click on Create to start the configuration of the safety module. Define the password of the safety configuration you are about to start. Take careful note of it. Now that the password is defined, you can start the configuration of the safety module. You are now in the Motor/Encoder menu. The first step of the safety configuration is to configure the motor and encoder parameters. These parameters must be consistent with the standard parameters of the drive defined earlier. You can enter the value manually, or you can click on the Apply Motor and Encoder Configuration button. This table shows the required safety configuration depending on the type of motor and the motor control law. Our example is identified by the red rectangle. It gives the required value of the safety parameter to be consistent with the drive configuration. This second table shows the required safety configuration depending on the type of encoder module. In case of open loop control law, only the parameter encoder type SC05 must be configured. It needs to be set to no encoder used. Our example is identified by the red rectangle. It gives the required value of the safety parameter to be consistent with the drive configuration. As you can see in this table, in the case of hyperface, resolver, or N.2.2 encoder, the encoder resolution must be entered manually. In case of an embedded encoder, the table is different. Once the motor and encoder parameters are set or imported, you can go to the next menu called Input/Output to continue to configure the safety module. For more information on the safety functions with VW3A3802, refer to the video and the safety functions manuals in the description. Need help with SoMove? Press F1 on any given item to open the contextual help or the product programming manual. Thank you for watching. For more information, please visit our website.